As we go along, it's first and 10 for Notre Dame.